Hi, this is Yerdis APY, and today is Wednesday, 2nd of June 2021. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou, and this is a technical analysis on the pair using Ichimoku Kinkohio, Bollinger Bands, fractals, and stochastics. On the monthly time frame, we see that the pair has clearly bullish intentions. It wants to break through the Kumo and go even above it. But I will give a first level at the edge of the upper Bollinger Band on weekly, and looking at daily, it seems like it will try to make a breakout, a bullish breakout here. But the entry time frame with trending markets criteria is H1, so go for a long trade on the pair, buy the pair, and wait patiently to get all the entry criteria met from H1 time frame. Thanks for watching and happy pips!